So hi, my name is Jaromir. I work in Trend Micro as cyber threat researcher, and my topic is called Cyberespionage, Abusing Third-Party Cloud Services in Targeted Attacks. So what will be my presentation about? So basically, when you are dealing with malware infrastructure and communication protocols, you can have two different approaches. You can have either the custom approach or cloud-based approach. In case of custom approach, the threat actors themselves register their own domains, their own hosting, they write their own backend scripts, design communication protocols. In case of cloud-based, they abuse some kind of legitimate cloud services. What are these cloud services? So this overview shows you which services might be abused. There are well-known services for file sharing, text storage, communication collaboration services, version controlling services, and many others. So in my presentation, I will look at four different APT groups, which I helped to research in the past. From each group, I choose one or two of their backdoors or file stealing tools, and I will analyze them for you. I will show you like which services have been abused and how, and what it means for us researchers, what advantages, disadvantages, and what benefits this can provide to us. So if you like this topic, please visit my presentation. Thank you.